Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell about the integer rational numbers and non-integer rational numbers. See this example. Write the integer rational numbers and non-integer rational numbers from the given numbers. So here these are the rational numbers: 10 by 5, minus 6 by 3, 1 by 2, 12 by 7, 22 by minus 11, and minus 5 by 3. If you take the first number 10 by 5, we can write 10 by 5 as 5 ones are 5, 2s are 10. So 2, this is a positive integer, so this is integer rational number. Next number, if you take minus 6 by 3, 3 ones are 3, 2s are minus 2, this is negative integer, so this is also integer rational number. If you take the third number, 1 by 2, numerator and denominator we cannot divide with a common number, so this is a fraction, or we can write as a decimal. So fractions and decimals are not integers, so this is non-integer rational number. If you take next number 12 by 7, here also 12 by 7 we cannot divide with a common number, so this is also non-integer rational number. If you take next number 22 by minus 11, if you convert this into standard form, minus 22 by 11, 11 ones are 11, 2s are 22, then minus 2, this is a negative integer, so this is also integer rational number. So now we can write integer rational numbers are 10 by 5, minus 6 by 3, and 22 by minus 11. The remaining numbers are non-integer rational numbers. So 1 by 2, 12 by 7, and minus 5 by 3. These are non-integer rational numbers. So see this note, fractions and decimals are not integers.